Why do so many other degree programs have much higher career prospects than art university graduates? The demand for creative content is steadily increasing and the quality also gets better, but not as dramatic as it should since technology makes the creation process so much easier and more affordable. We believe that the root of this problem is not an overcrowded industry, but often a systematically weak education process. Art universities simply cost too much money for such vague outcomes. Therefore, they decline in the US alone by 4% annually. E-learning, on the contrary, grows by 50% a year. Because it's a fast, inexpensive, and strict value-focused alternative to learn art skills. But when it comes to mastering them, we are widely left alone from both sides. Online, we lack qualified one-on-one human guidance and the productive surroundings of like-minded creatives. Offline, we fear the long-term commitment and the huge costs that come along with an art degree. So let's just combine these two worlds. This approach would cut away the huge infrastructural overhead costs of running a university. Therefore, we could pay fairly the people that directly have an impact on our creative career, while still saving for ourselves huge amounts of money. We could also erase this imbalanced concept of a 4-year full-time commitment that abruptly ends when we need it the most at the beginning of our careers. Isn't the 21st century anyway the age where lifelong education became the standard? Also, having real human advisors anytime at your fingertips to quickly consult them when facing a production problem would come in handy. It would save you tons of time and mental capacity wasted in online research where we try to overlay our very specific, multi-layered problems onto generic video tutorials, blog posts, or forum entries until we hopefully find an okay answer. And if we already reinventing education, why don't we design them finally around the scientifically most effective ways of learning, which are direct experience and teaching others? Then a meaningful career in art would become way more accessible to many more people, simply because the artworks would increase in quality and foremost creatively. We created this Artist Growth Hub with exactly this premise. To fulfill this vision, we were aware that we needed to drastically lower the threshold of when creatives should start teaching others. It proved to be the mentally most challenging part of this whole endeavor to simultaneously increase the teaching quality dramatically. After lots of tests, we figured out that the better the matches between creatives and mentors, the higher the outcomes for both parties. Teaching is so much more fun to a like-minded person than to someone who distrusts your advice persistently. And receiving feedback from someone whom you trust because you both share a common artistic vision turned out to be the game changer, at which point people started to actively seek for feedback. The internet is the ideal structure for such a specific matching task. A simple probability question illustrates this better. How likely is it that you find several inspiring mentors from a pool of 1,000 creatives or from a pool of 9 professors? And finding a pool of good professors is most times even tougher. To ensure ideal matches, we help the student to answer one question. How inspiring is the feedback of this potentially new mentor? If great, we connect them for further interaction. If not, we ensure that they do not waste any more of each other's time. Now creatives finally can unbiasedly select their mentors by the creative input they provide towards them, not by their career status. Saving large amounts of money by only paying these inspiring mentors for their actual time spent. Furthermore, most of these advisors will continuously provide guidance and make therefore this stony career path easier, faster, and thus a lot more joyful. Because even superheroes usually have a great support team. In the next video, we show you how GreatMe's marketplace can save you tons of time, especially during post-production.